Hello there, and welcome back to this Schradieck practice along with me video. So I've changed my camera angle a little bit. So I'm gonna just talk to you weirdly from the side here slash look up at you. So we're gonna be doing Schradieck number one, etude one, lines 1 through 4, and we're gonna plug in the extended third hand pattern on a half step. So this is a really helpful hand pattern. Let me just pop on my shoulder rest because it keeps flying off today. It's driving me crazy. This is a really helpful hand pattern when we're doing flats. So we have A, B flat, C, D, and E flat, all right? So don't be scared of flats. We just need to, you know the hand patterns that work with flats. Our fingers are always either a half step apart, which sounds like jaws, or whole steps apart. 1, 2, 3 actually sounds like do, re, mi. Just one whole step sounds like do, re. But if you have two of them, right, versus, so, and then we've got one more little half step here. Listen for jaws, da-da, right? So with that, I will put on the cello drone on the note A here. I'm gonna pop on the metronome on the speed 84. We're gonna do 4 beats per bow. One through four. Ready? Here we go. 2, 3, 4. Thank you. gotten a little bit more comfortable with the extended third hand pattern on a half step. We use this all the time with flats, right? Because it has B flat and E flat in it. So I will see you in the next one where we do the all whole steps hand pattern, which is very similar, but only has a B flat, and it's kind of a stretch. So I'll see you then. Thanks for watching.